What's good, folks? We're now going to continue with my birthday special. And this next segment is going to be on the Nintendo Switch. And we're going to be playing some Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for this next one. Oh, we got a Sophia Spirit. Nice. Present. Alright, yeah, Monster Hunter Stories 2 is not out yet, at least as of the time of recording this. Let's just... Okay, yeah, this is stuff that it already told me about when I loaded in, so... Let's just do regular Smash. Let's see. Okay, yeah. Let's just enter my name in there. Let's see. What stage do I want to do? I'll go with this one. Oh, the Yakuza guy. I have to pay for him. Oh. Well, I'll worry about that another time. Pikachu, I choose you! And we're going up against Peach. Okay, I don't know why I did that.
And then knocked her out.
Nice. Alright, let's say one of the Animal Crossing villagers. Oh, it's Isabelle. Darn it, she knocked me off the stage. Oh. Let's see. Alright, you know what? Since we're gonna battle on a Zelda stage, I'm gonna end up just gonna use Link for this. I'm fighting against Fox with Cloud. Oh good, that healed me there. Perfect. Wow, I didn't lose any stock that time. Nice. Alright, 3D land. So, let's use a Mario character for this stage. That would kind of make sense. Then fighting Donkey Kong. How ironic, because Donkey Kong originally was an enemy to Mario. Oops. Okay. Okay, I couldn't get back up there. But at least I'm big again. Oh, that was it. Nice. All right, you know what? I think we'll call it quits for this segment. I'll see you in the next one.